Deep in the Dubai desert, a mega project has been unfolding. The Al Maktoum International Airport, also known as Dubai World Central or DWC, has been under construction for over a decade. In conversation with Simple Flying, Emirates President Sir Tim Clark confirmed that the airline would move to the airport one day. In its current form, DWC Airport is just a fraction of what will one day become the home of Emirates. The airport was initially expected to be fully operational in 2017. However, satellite images show that while work is underway on the main terminals, it's far from complete. Current estimates suggest that it'll be fully up and running in 2027, although the project is currently listed as on hold. Emirates President Sir Tim Clark revealed that Emirates would one day move to DWC. The question is one of when rather than if.
I think the government here is minded to build this according to the master plan that they laid out some time ago. The question is when. Obviously, COVID and everything else has slowed things down. And eventually, Emirates will move down there. That's what the thing was being designed for, essentially.
The Al Maktoum International Airport is already a functioning airport, accepting both passenger and cargo flights and hosting the biannual Dubai show. However, the government of Dubai has much bigger plans for the facility. The airport is located around halfway between Dubai International Airport and Abu Dhabi Airport, with the government hoping that one day it'll become Dubai's main airport. Of course, the facility is much further out of the city than the main airport. However, it has one huge advantage – space. While Dubai International is penned in on all sides, DWC has plenty of space reserved for its expansion. Indeed, the current area will only play a minimal role in the finished product. The total cost of the airport has been estimated at around $82 billion. Having officially opened in 2010, the airport was handling more than 1.6 million passengers in 2019. However, when complete, it should be able to handle some 260 million passengers. The entire facility will be more than just an airport, also hosting Emirates' training school, refugee camps, and other facilities. When asked by Simple Flying in 2019, Sheikh Ahmed bin Saeed Al Maktoum, CEO of Emirates, told Simple Flying that the plans were changing as the airline's A380 plans had changed. Dubai Airports planned a large part of DWC around the A380. However, Emirates is currently only looking at operating the type for another 15 years. If it takes 7 years to finish the airport, Emirates would only need the A380 facilities for around 7 years. As such, some elements of the airport's design, such as gates with three jet bridges, need to be tweaked. Sir Tim mentioned this to Simple Flying, adding,
"Of course, the 380s were part of that, but they don't figure so strongly. But yes, I think the government eventually, now whether it'll be at the end of this decade or the beginning of the next is anybody's guess, but I think they'll get there eventually."
When do you think Emirates will make the move to Dubai World Central Airport? Are you in favour of the move? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles and a podcast every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe before you go.